Touch the sky, burn with Yeah. Just begin to respond. Thank you.
Draw to me, Jesus. Yes, my love is Jesus. My love is you alone. That's our prayer today, one last time. Draw to me, Jesus. I made my heart a home. Yes, my love is Jesus. My love is you
Thank you. Love comes rushing in.
I've got nothing left to lose.
You know, we'll never have the same opportunity in heaven to be able to worship our Maker like we have in this lifetime on the earth. When there's tension, there's struggle, where we write these lyrics about letting go. We write these lyrics about there's fear is no match for your love. We'll never have that tension and struggle in heaven. So we have an opportunity today to bring him something that's pure worship that we'll never have in heaven, where there's no struggle, there's no heartache. And I'd challenge you, can we be a people that can say this, the storm came and went and I never moved? Can we be a people that stay right here when all this is going around here and all this is going around over here? Can we be a people that can stay right here, right in the middle of it? Because if we can, that's pure worship. That's worship. Just encourage you just to hold your hands out. Holy Spirit, we invite you today, just in your own words, give it to him. Release that worship. Release that pure worship in the midst of the struggle, in the midst of the heartache, in the midst of all that's going on around you in your life. Are you able to take that moment and give it right back to him? God, we want to be the people that say the storm came and the storm went and we never moved. God, we want to become the lyrics of our songs. Yeah, just stay in this atmosphere. Hands raised, eyes closed. Whatever that is in your life, just give it back to him. Let that struggle, let that tension turn into worship. Let that thing the enemy meant to bring you down actually turn into a response of praise and a response of worship. Yeah, sing out in the Spirit today. Sing out in the Spirit. Because fear was no match for your love. Fear was no match for your love, Lord. The very thing that was meant to break us is turning into worship. here's the deal. You just gave praise and worship in a place of pain and brokenness. But what you didn't know was that God wanted to come in and deal with that pain and brokenness right now. So you just worship for something that God was already coming to deal with and that he already dealt with. We sang a song that mercy triumphs over judgment. We also sang, we're letting go. And it's time to let go of some things. This morning, I felt like God wanted to free people. And he wanted to release purity in the room. One of the greatest attacks on creative people is purity. It's in the realm of purity and your sexuality. And some of you are dealing with sexual addictions. Maybe it's pornography. Maybe it's same-sex relations or attractions. Maybe you're in a sexual relationship, you're not married. Today is a morning where God's gonna come in. There was a woman in the Bible, a woman with an issue of blood for 12 years bleeding. And she prophesied when she reached out and touched the hem of Jesus' garment. What she prophesied was, Jesus, you were the one who came to deal with the issue of blood, the issue of sin. And your blood poured out actually gave me mercy over judgment, and it deals with the sin in my life. And some of you, you've been addicted in this area of purity. You've been addicted to sexual sin. And it's been, maybe it's been 12 years, maybe it's been multiple years, but God wants to set you free today. And here's what we're gonna do. Listen, this is no shame, this is no guilt, but this is a great place to get free. And if you wanna get free, if you're struggling in any area in your life, I'm gonna ask you to make a bold act. And you're just gonna raise up your hands. And you're gonna get free today. You're gonna become a target for God's mercy over judgment. If that's you, I want you to just begin to raise up your hands all over the room. There's no shame here. God is freeing people. God's giving you a new identity. Oh my goodness. Just let God touch you right now. This is a sovereign act of God. It's nothing you can do. There's nothing that you can perform in. You can't make this happen. We're gonna sing I'm Letting Go. Okay. We're gonna do Mercy Triumphs Over Judgment. We're gonna sing this over you. And I want you to just allow the blood of Jesus to wash over you and set you free. You're gonna be free for the very first time in a long time. Shame and guilt will have no place in your life anymore. Let's sing that.
Try, I'm so go of our past, we fall into you. And I declare from today on, you are a new creation in Christ Jesus. Old things are passed away. Behold, all things become new in Jesus' name. All things become new in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. And I just declare shame and guilt no longer have a hold on you. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Isn't God good? Let's give him praise. Give him thanks. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Jesus.